As we all know, the fastest growing segment of our economy are small business owners. And when you look at who are the fastest segment of the small business owners, there are women-owned businesses and there are minority-owned businesses. And so what we're really trying to say is, if we're talking about economy and strengthening Pennsylvania's economy, then you want to strengthen these opportunities for these small business entrepreneurs. This is someone who's locally based and housed. They're hiring residents from your block, your neighborhood, and your taxpayer dollars are going to help them continue to expand the local economy. So I think it's a win-win. I think when we talk about business opportunity, the largest employer or contractor in the Commonwealth is the Commonwealth. I mean, we're spending a $50 billion budget. And so many of our local areas and our local entrepreneurs, they find that it's very difficult to really get a fair chance to do business with the state. And what we're saying and what our packet of bill is, this is a job producing, this is an economy strengthening set of bills. So if we're really about strengthening our economy, we'll be about strengthening these opportunities for small business owners.